Hello everyone, are you all happy? I'm so happy to welcome you all to watch this video. This video is for class 4 ICC children, subject science, lesson 15, part 2, session 35. Energy, the topic is energy. And in the previous video, we have learnt about what is energy and forms of energy. Under the topic of forms of energy, we have learned stored energy, electrical energy, and energy of sunlight. Okay, energy is a capacity to do work, isn't it? Okay, let us pray before getting into our video. Our gracious, loving, and living Father, which art in heaven, we do thank you, Lord, for your love, care, protection at this time. We pray for all the children of our school and the teachers and parents. And I also pray for ICC children of 4th standard. Bless them, Lord. Grant them wisdom and knowledge, good understanding power, good memory power, so that they can able to understand the lesson well, Lord. At this time, we pray for their parents too and the siblings also, Lord. Bless them abundantly, Lord. And we submit once again, all of us, take care of us and guide us, Lord. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Energy of motion. Today's topic is energy of motion. Motion means movement. When something moves, it has energy. And this energy can make something else move or work. For example, a moving bat has energy. When it hits a ball, it moves the ball. It makes the ball move, isn't it? The moving blades of a mixer have energy. This energy grinds, shreds. Shreds means chinna chinna thundukalakudu, or stirs food. Food kalakkuradhukku, okay, udhavudhu. And a moving hammer, here moving hammer has energy. This energy drives in nails, haani adikkiradhukku udhavudhu. Okay, next we'll see windmills were used in Holland to pump out water from low lying areas. And now, modern windmills are used to make electricity. Moving water and moving air or wind also have energy of motion. This energy can be used to turn wheels or blades. Okay, earlier, people used water wheels. Wheels turned by water. Okay, water wheels. And windmills, blades turned by the wind. Okay, they used to lift things and then run machines and grind grains. Now we use them to make electricity. Okay, here you can see the windmill, modern windmill, they produce, generate electricity. Here you can make, here it's an activity given to do. You can make your own wind or water wheel and make it lift things. You will need an adult's help. பெரியவங்களுக்கு முன்னாடி தான் இது செய்யணும். Okay, cut 4 steps from a plastic bottle, use and throw bottle. Make slits in the cap of the bottle and fit the strip into them. Okay, inside them, and make a hole at the center of the cap. Fit a ballpoint refill in it. Okay, waste ballpoint pen, you can use it. Refill, okay. Fit a ballpoint refill in it. Then pass a refill through a piece of straw and tape the straw to the gap of the another bottle and fill the bottle with water. Okay, you have to fill the bottle with water to make it steady. Okay, it should not move and it should not fall down. So in order to make it steady, fill the water bottle with water and hang a sharpener by a thread from the refill. Blow hard on the wheel or put it under the fan to make it turn. Okay, it will twist. Then you can also keep the wheel under running water, okay, under the tap to make it turn. The turning wheel will lift the sharpener up. Understood? Okay, now let us do the exercise. When we use batteries, the chemical energy stored in them changes to dust energy, electrical energy. ELECTRICAL, electrical energy. When fuels burn, they combine with oxygen. OXYGEN, oxygen to give energy. During respiration, what happens? Food combines with oxygen to give us energy. Food, 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 you should write here. Fourth one, we use the energy of flowing water and wind to make energy of motion. Okay, next, solar cells use sunlight to make electricity. Solar cells use sunlight to make electricity. Next, we'll have some new words from this lesson. Electrical, ELECTRICAL, electrical means something related to electricity, which is energy resulting from charged particles. Okay, electrical things. Next, television, TELEVISION, piece of electrical equipment. Okay, it has a glass screen to show program with moving pictures and sounds. Next, respiration, RESPIRATION. Respiration means the act of act or a process of breathing. Okay, the inhaling of oxygen and the exhaling of carbon dioxide. Okay, next, batteries, BATTERIES, device which provides electricity for a toy or radio or car or torchlight. Okay, next, compressed, to make something fill less, okay, less space than usual things. Okay, suruki and edathukla vekkirad. Okay, so compressed. Next, sixth one is twisted. Okay, twisted, TWISTED. Twisted means to bend or to turn something into a particular shape. Next, solar cooker, SOLAR, solar, COOKER. Solar cooker is a device which uses the energy of direct sunlight to heat or to cook food. Next, factories, FACTORIES. Factories are a group of buildings where goods are made in large quantities by machines. Okay, that is factories. Next, windmill, a tall building or structure with long parts that turn by the turn in the wind. Okay, next, water wheel. Water wheel is a machine for converting the energy of flowing or falling water into useful forms of power, often in a water mill. Next, we'll have answer the following. First question is, what is energy? Energy is a capacity to do work. Energy is a capacity to do work. Okay. Next we'll see. Give two example of things that store energy. Food and fuels are the two examples that store energy. What kind of energy does a moving hammer have? Okay. Moving energy has the energy of motion. Energy of motion. Write two things that are good about electrical energy. First one is we use electrical energy the most because it can be used by simply turning on a switch. Next, electricity does not pollute the air and the way the smoke from fuels does. Okay, it won't pollute the air. Next, we'll see what energy stored in a battery is called. The energy stored in batteries called chemical energy. CHEMICAL. Chemical, ENERGY. Chemical energy. Okay. Go through this lesson, children. Thank you all. God bless you all. Have a good day.